So we custom graze cattle every year. We have other farmers' cattle that come onto our property, and being with the drought, they have to buy some hay. So some of the hay actually looks like firewood. Guys, please have integrity here. You guys are fellow producers. This is not right. We can do a lot better than that.